so good. Downshift is kind of slow, but the sound. Also, like when you get to like 5K, the VTEC kicks in, and then you just like, just freaking shoves you in the back. Wow. Can't believe this is what you can get for $5,000. Impressive. Really impressive. Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to Kevin on Cars. My name is Kevin, and in this video, we will be driving this 2005 Acura RSX on a back row drive. So this will be POV, and I will shut up after this when I start driving. So hope you guys enjoy the video. If you guys do, please click the like button. I would appreciate that. And if you guys want to see more of these kind of video, subscribe to my channel, Kevin on Cars. Let's get going. so good. Downshift is kind of slow, but the sound. Also, like when you get to like 5K, the VTEC kicks in, and then you just like, this freaking shoves you in the back. Wow. Can't believe this is what you can get for $5,000. Impressive. Really impressive. As I said in my review, I believe this motor itself literally worth more than $5,000. Like, come on. Oh no. Why? Bro, this guy is literally taking both lanes. Yo. This is nuts. I guess this is pretty much it for this video. Hope you guys like it. If you do, please hit the like button. I appreciate that. And you want to see more of these POV videos, subscribe to my channel, Kevin on Cars. And as always, drive safe, have fun. See you guys next time.